A Caledonia woman is dead after a crash at a Kent County intersection. 65-year-old Marie Timmers was heading south on Hanna Lake near 76th Street when she drifted across the center line and hit a semi-truck head-on. Police say they're not sure what caused her to go across that line. They're investigating whether she may have run a stop sign right before the crash. The driver of the semi, a 34-year-old Howard City woman, was not hurt.